Real talk. Being an OFW is never an easy task. Malayo sa taong mahal mo, malayo sa taong mahahalaga sa iyo. So if you feel like giving up, remember why you started.
Isipin mo, alalahanin mo yung pinakadahilan kung bakit ka umalis.
Remember that specific feeling when you are in the plane, taking off, outside, paalis ng Pilipinas.
Ano yung kaisa-isang pangarap mo? Yung kaisa-isang dahilan kung bakit ka umalis ng Pilipinas
and to chase on your dreams. So when you think like you're about to give up, just hold your ground.
Kapit lang at isipin mo yung dahilan kung bakit ka nagsimula.
Everyone you meet is fighting a battle you know nothing about. So don't judge and be kind. Walang bayad ang pagiging mabuti sa kapwa-tao. Pagod, hirap, at matinding sakripisyo. Those are just the few things na pinapasa ng mga OFW. But despite those, we still have the strength to smile after all the adversities and challenges. So you, oo, ikaw, do not underestimate yourself. We are not workers. We are warriors.
Real talk. Being an OFW is never an easy task. Malayo sa taong mahal mo, malayo sa taong mahahalaga sa iyo.
So if you feel like giving up, remember why you started.
Isipin mo, alalahanin mo yung pinakadahilan kung bakit ka umalis.
Remember that specific feeling when you are in the plane, taking off, outside, paalis ng Pilipinas.
Ano yung kaisa-isang pangarap mo? Yung kaisa-isang dahilan kung bakit ka umalis ng Pilipinas
and to chase on your dreams. So when you think like you're about to give up, just hold your ground.
Kapit lang at isipin mo yung dahilan kung bakit ka nagsimula.
Everyone you meet is fighting a battle you know nothing about. So don't judge and be kind.
Walang bayad ang pagiging mabuti sa kapwa-tao. Pagod, hirap, at matinding sakripisyo.
Those are just the few things na pinapasa ng mga OFW. But despite those, we still have the strength to smile after all the adversities and challenges. So you, oo, ikaw, do not underestimate yourself.
We are not workers.
We are warriors.